Sadiq Yusuf with the victory. Oh man, it was a fantastic match. Simply enjoyed it. It kicked off as a real slugfest, and the fighters were trading everything they had. And Sadiq Yusuf, in the first minute of the round, he made a cut on both of Benitez's eyes. He was landing right hooks, left hooks. I mean, he was so strong. Benitez then wobbled him with a strong left hand. And Yusuf went down his knee, but then right hand, Benitez went down. And Sadiq Yusuf went with this combo of ground and pound punches, Herb Dean waved in, waved off the contest, stopped the bout, but this was an amazing first round, an amazing competition, man. I'm glad these guys were on the main card.